Welcome to the majestic world of hornbills, nature's marvels that rule the skies with their vibrant presence and intriguing behaviors. Today, we journey through the lives of these fascinating birds, exploring their species, sizes, and much more. Stay with us as we unveil the wonders of hornbills. Hornbills are distinguished members of the Buceratidae family, known for their impressive bills that often feature a casque on the upper mandible. These casques can be hollow or solid, and scientists believe they may serve purposes ranging from resonating sound to attracting mates. Predominantly found in the forests of Asia and Africa, hornbills are vital to their ecosystems, acting as seed dispersers and controlling pest populations. Of the roughly 60 species of hornbills, each occupies its niche and demonstrates unique behaviors and appearances. The helmeted hornbill, for example, has a solid casque used in aerial justs. In contrast, the Palawan hornbill, found in the Philippines, showcases striking white tails and is currently facing threats from habitat loss. This incredible diversity speaks to the adaptability and evolutionary success of hornbills across their range. The size range among hornbill species is profound. The smallest, the black dwarf hornbill, measures about 40 centimeters in length, whereas the great hornbill, one of the largest, can reach up to 130 centimeters and has a wingspan that can exceed 150 centimeters. This significant variation in size influences not just their physical capabilities, but also dictates their dietary needs, from fruits to small animals, and impacts their choice of nesting sites. Hornbills are predominantly forest dwellers, with each species adapted to a specific habitat type. For instance, the African gray hornbill thrives in savannas and open woodlands, whereas the rhinoceros hornbill prefers the dense rainforests of Borneo and Sumatra. Their dependency on large, intact tracts of forest makes them vulnerable to deforestation and habitat fragmentation, highlighting the importance of conservation efforts in these areas. In the wild, hornbills have impressive lifespans. Species like the great hornbill can live up to 50 years, provided they have access to ample food and safe nesting sites. This longevity requires a stable environment, something increasingly under threat from human activities. Hornbills reach sexual maturity at around 3 to 6 years, and their long-term pair bonds and cooperative breeding efforts underscore their need for a stable habitat to ensure their offspring survive to adulthood. The reproduction strategy of hornbills is as unique as they come. Females of most species seal themselves inside a tree cavity with a mud mixture, leaving just a small slit open. Through this slit, the male provides food for his mate and later their chicks. This remarkable adaptation offers protection against predators, but makes them highly reliant on the male for survival during nesting. This period of nesting can last up to 4 months, a time when the bond and cooperation between the male and female are crucial for the survival of their offspring. Despite their adaptability, many hornbill species are now threatened with extinction. The helmeted hornbill faces a critical threat due to poaching for its valuable casque, used as a substitute for ivory. Habitat loss and fragmentation also pose significant risks to hornbill populations across the world. Conservation initiatives, including habitat protection, legal enforcement against poaching, and community engagement, are vital for the survival of these magnificent birds. Hornbills are known as farmers of the forest for their role in seed dispersal. Consuming a wide variety of fruits and traveling great distances, they play a crucial part in maintaining the health and diversity of their habitats. By dispersing seeds, they aid in forest regeneration and the proliferation of various plant species, which in turn supports a wider range of animal life. Their ecological role underscores the interconnectedness of forest ecosystems and the importance of each species within it. As we close this journey through the world of hornbills, let's remind ourselves of the beauty and diversity our planet offers. If you're fascinated by the wonders of nature and wish to explore more, make sure to hit the subscribe button. Together, we can continue to uncover the secrets of the natural world and advocate for the conservation of its incredible species. Thank you for joining us in exploring the fascinating world of hornbills. Their story is a powerful reminder of nature's resilience and beauty, as well as the urgent need to protect these magnificent birds and the habitats they call home. Until next time, keep soaring high in the pursuit of knowledge and conservation.